fire department got a call to a semi on fire, Kipling Road. We will have more than this tonight.